So I just mugged some people for some water. I'm kind of thirsty, and I'm also kind of wacky, you know? So I don't normally go outside. It's really not my cup of tea. I'm really breaking my comfort zone right now. But on top of it all, I'm just feeling wet. Man, these locusts are getting to me. You know, maybe if they're loud enough, maybe. All right, hold on. I would be having a good time in public if it weren't for the insects. Not just the bugs, but the religious people laying on the whatever the fuck. Oh man, what do people do outside? I wouldn't know. I'm usually in front of my computer, beating off to some cartoon porn. Cause you know, remember the.
Where is he even going up there?
That's what I need, some aquatic life. Anyway, thinking about going out. Speaking about going outside, I just needed to get out of the basement, you know? Because it was either, go out or just tighten the noose, you know what I mean?